Good morning, gang. Today is Friday, October 30th. I hope you're doing absolutely lovely as we close out our homecoming week. Hope it's been a good one for you. Today, what you're going to be doing is you're going to be finishing up. By the way, you like my pumpkin? Yeah, I carved that. It's election season, in case you didn't know, based on our lesson yesterday and our lesson today. Yeah, I carved that. Pretty rad, right? Thanks. I think so, too. Anyway, you're going to be finishing up your electoral college slides today. So just kind of resume where you left off yesterday. It's slides like 19 to 24, something like that. You're going to finish that up. And then the biggin, the Mac Daddy, the Electoral College Challenge. Yeah, that's right. You are going to be putting yourself up against me. Yes, me, the expert. I don't know if I'm an expert. But there are directions out there on the slides. There's directions in Google Classroom, but you're going to register for a website called Fan School. And when you get there, you're going to create an account. Use your Google account to do this. Use the join token to join the league. It's in the slides. It's also in Google Classroom. But you're going to create an account. And you are going to make your electoral college predictions, right? Do it with your head, do it with your heart, but do your predictions. There's a lot of resources out there because there's a lot of polls and surveys and things like that, kind of making expert predictions out there about what this electoral map might look like after the election on Tuesday. And we might not know on Tuesday. We might not know on Wednesday. We talked about that yesterday. We might not know for a week or two, but that's okay, right? It's better to actually know and be accurate than to be like, oh, let's just figure out a winner. No. It's better to know and be accurate than to just, you know, not be accurate. But at any rate, I digress. Complete the slides, register for your account, make your predictions. You have until midnight on Monday to make and finalize those predictions on Monday night. And then once Election Day hits next week, Tuesday, then like that window closes. So get all of that done. And then when you're done, there's a Google form. It's four questions, just kind of a quick reflection, check-in on the Electoral College in general. Get that finished up, and then that's all you got. You can sail off into your weekend. Woohoo! Hope you have a good one. Be safe this weekend. Be bold. And if there's anything I can do, if there's anything you need, let me know. But otherwise, be good to each other. Be good to yourselves. See you.